Welcome to the 69 News NETCAST. I'm Joy Howe. If you weren't watching 69 News at noon, here's a bit of what you missed today. Allentown has been dealing with the aftermath of snow since it pummeled the area just a few days ago. Crews are working long hours and using all the equipment to get the job done. City officials have mapped out a plan of which areas will get cleaned up and when. Some fun in the snow turned scary as a teenager's now in the hospital after crashing her sled in Montgomery County. Police say the girl was sledding down a 100-foot long hill in Lower Pottsgrove Township with some friends when she hit a tree stump. Police say the girl hurt her back and possibly her hip. Several homes in Reading have been condemned after a nearby three-story building partially collapsed. Fire officials say it's temporary until the building in the 500 block of Miltimore Street is demolished. Some people say they don't plan to leave their homes. City officials say they'll help find assistance for those who don't have anywhere else to go. In weather, the sun will return today, but so does a little snow and rain early Friday. For more local news, watch 69 News or get your updates right here at WFMZ.com. With this 69 News NETCAST, I'm Joy Howe.